Welcome to a unique journey through the puzzles that intrigue science by not having a truly proven answer. Today, we'll explore 10 scientific puzzles that challenge the understanding of modern science. These riddles of life transport us to endless possibilities and challenge us to question what we really know about human history. Riddle number one, the Fermi paradox. This paradox asks why we haven't found any evidence of extraterrestrial life, even though there are billions of stars in the Milky Way galaxy and trillions of galaxies in the universe. The Fermi paradox is a problem that has puzzled scientists for decades. There are many possible explanations for the Fermi paradox, but none of them are definitive. One possibility is that extraterrestrial life is very rare. Another possibility is that extraterrestrial civilizations are very advanced and don't pay us any attention. It is also possible that extraterrestrial civilizations are destructive and that they have destroyed themselves. The Fermi paradox is a mystery that will likely never be solved. However, it is a mystery that makes us think about our place in the universe and about the possibility of life outside of Earth. Here are some other possible explanations for the Fermi paradox. Extraterrestrial civilizations are very different from us, and we don't have the means to detect them. Extraterrestrial civilizations are at a very advanced stage of development and do not need resources from other planets. Extraterrestrial civilizations are at a very primitive stage of development and do not have the technology to travel between stars. Extraterrestrial civilizations are simply too far away from us and we cannot communicate with them. Whatever the explanation, the Fermi paradox is a reminder that we still have a lot to learn about the universe. Riddle number two, the nature of reality. Reality is that which exists independently of our mind. However, we still don't fully understand the nature of reality. For example, we don't know if reality is physical or mental, and we don't know if reality is single or multiple. One theory is that reality is a construct of the mind. This theory is called idealism. Idealists believe that reality does not exist independently of our mind. Instead, they believe that reality is created by our minds. Another theory is that reality is a construct of the brain. This theory is called materialism. Materialists believe that reality exists independently of our mind, but that it is only a construct of our brain. There is also the theory that reality is a combination of mind and brain. This theory is called dualism. Dualists believe that reality exists independently of our mind, but that it is also influenced by our mind. The question of what reality is a complex question that will probably never be fully answered. However, it is a question worth considering, as it has profound implications for our understanding of the world. Here are some other possible theories about the nature of reality. Is reality a simulation? Is reality a dream? Is reality a hologram? Is reality an illusion? Whichever theory is correct, the nature of reality is a mystery that fascinates and challenges us. Riddle number three, the nature of consciousness. What is consciousness? How does it work? These are questions that have puzzled philosophers and scientists for centuries. The nature of consciousness is one of the deepest mysteries of philosophy and science. There is no single definition of consciousness, but it is usually defined as the ability to be aware of yourself and the world around you. Consciousness is a unique property of humans and some other animals, but we don't know how it works. There are many different theories about the nature of consciousness, but none of them are definitive. One theory is that consciousness is a product of the brain. Proponents of this theory believe that consciousness is an emergent property of the brain. That is, that it arises from the interaction of many parts of the brain. Another theory is that consciousness is a fundamental property of the universe. Proponents of this theory believe that consciousness is not a property of the brain, but rather a fundamental property of the universe, in the same way as gravity or energy. The question of how consciousness works is a complex question that will likely never be fully answered. However, it is a question worth considering, as it has profound implications for our understanding of ourselves and the world around us. Here are some other possible theories about the nature of consciousness. Is consciousness an illusion? Is consciousness a property of the quantum field? Is consciousness a property of the universe? Is consciousness a property of the soul? Whatever theory is correct, the nature of consciousness is a mystery that fascinates and challenges us. A short break in the video to invite you to subscribe to this channel that is full of videos about curiosities, personalities that have marked history and technology, bringing a rich content to all audiences of different languages, since we have content in English, Portuguese, and Spanish. If you haven't liked this video yet, like, comment, and share, and help this channel grow. So now, let's go back to the video that is wonderful and full of curiosities. Riddle number 4, the theory of everything. This is a hypothetical theory that would unite all the forces of nature into a single framework. It's one of the most challenging problems in physics. The theory of everything is the holy grail of modern physics. It is a theory that seeks to explain all the fundamental forces and interactions of nature in a single structure. This includes gravity, electromagnetism, the strong nuclear force, and the weak nuclear force. The theory of everything is a difficult challenge to achieve. The four fundamental forces of nature are described by different theories, which are not compatible with each other. In addition, gravity is a very weak force, making it difficult to combine it with the other forces. Despite the challenges, many physicists believe that the theory of everything is possible. Some of the world's most renowned physicists are working on this problem, and there are some promising advances. If the theory of everything is successful, it would be a milestone in the history of science. It would provide us with a deep understanding of the universe and help us solve some of humanity's most pressing problems, such as the energy crisis and climate change. But what would happen if the theory of everything were more than just a theory? What if it were a reality? What if it were able to give us the power to control the universe? This is something that science fiction has been exploring for centuries. In many books and movies, the theory of everything is used to create fantastic worlds where gravity can be manipulated, the laws of physics can be broken, and the impossible becomes possible. But what would happen if this were real? What if we could use the theory of everything to control the universe? This is something we should think about carefully. The power to control the universe is a very great power and must be used responsibly. If we are not careful, we could cause irreparable damage to the universe. But if we use the power of the theory of everything wisely, we could create a better future for everyone. We could end hunger, poverty, and disease. We could create a new era of peace and prosperity. The choice is ours. We can use the power of the theory of everything for good or evil. The choice is ours. Riddle number 5, the existence of dark matter and dark energy. Dark matter and dark energy are two of the biggest unknowns in modern cosmology. They make up about 95% of the mass and energy of the universe, but we can't see or touch them. Dark matter was first discovered in the 1930s, when astronomers realized that galaxies were spinning much faster than they should if they were only composed of visible matter. This suggested that there was a large amount of invisible matter present, which was dubbed dark matter. Dark energy was discovered in the 1990s when astronomers realized that the universe is expanding at an accelerated rate. This suggested that there was a mysterious force present, which is causing the universe to expand faster and faster, and was christened dark energy. The nature of dark matter and dark energy is a mystery. Physicists have several theories about what they might be, but no theory has been definitively proven. One theory is that dark matter is made up of particles that do not interact with light or visible matter. These particles would be very small and have a very small mass. Another theory is that dark energy is a form of energy that has no mass but has pressure. This pressure would be negative, and it would be causing the universe to expand faster and faster. The nature of dark matter and dark energy is a mystery that will likely never be fully solved. However, it is a mystery that makes us think about the nature of the universe and our place in it. Riddle number 6, the behavior of black holes. Black holes are incredibly dense objects with powerful gravity. We don't fully understand how they work, and we don't know what happens to the matter that falls into them. Black holes are formed when a star dies. When a star dies, it collapses on itself and forms a very dense core. This core is so dense that the gravitational pull is so strong that not even light can escape from it. The edge of the black hole is called the event horizon. The event horizon is the point of no return. Once something crosses the event horizon, it is lost forever. The gravity of a black hole is so strong that it can distort space-time. Space-time is the structure of the universe and is composed of space and time. The gravity of a black hole can distort space-time in such a way that even light is bent. Black holes are very powerful objects, and we still don't fully understand how they work. However, they are one of the most fascinating objects in the universe and are helping us learn more about the nature of gravity. Here are some interesting facts about black holes. Black holes are so dense that a single grain of sand, if compressed into a black hole, would have the mass of a mountain. The gravity of a black hole is so strong that it can distort space-time in such a way that even light is bent. Black holes are so powerful that they can emit gravitational waves, which are waves of energy that travel through space-time. Black holes can be found at the center of many galaxies, including our own galaxy, the Milky Way. Black holes are not yet fully understood by scientists, but they are one of the most fascinating objects in the universe. Riddle number 7. The future of the universe. Will the universe continue to expand forever? Will it eventually collapse? Those are questions scientists are still trying to answer. One possibility is that the universe will continue to expand forever. If this happens, the galaxies will move farther and farther away from each other, until they finally get so far away that we can no longer see them. The universe will become a cold, dark place, and all life will eventually disappear. Another possibility is that the universe stops expanding and begins to contract. If this happens, the galaxies will begin to get closer to each other, until they finally collide. The universe will become a very hot and dense place, and all matter will eventually be destroyed. It is also possible that the universe goes through a process of continuous expansion and contraction. In this case, the universe would go through periods of expansion and contraction, and all matter and energy would be in constant motion. The future of the universe is unpredictable. However, it's a mystery worth thinking about. Riddle number 8. The possibility of time travel. Is it possible to travel in time? This is a question that has been debated by scientists and philosophers for centuries. There are several theories about how time travel might be possible. One theory is that time travel is possible through the warping of space-time. Space-time is the structure of the universe and is composed of space and time. The warping of space-time could be done using a time machine, which is a hypothetical device that would allow people to travel in time. Another theory is that time travel is possible through wormholes. Wormholes are hypothetical passages that connect two different points in space-time. If it were possible to travel through a wormhole, it would be possible to travel to the past or to the future. However, there is no scientific evidence to prove the existence of time machines or wormholes. Time travel is still a mystery, and it's possible that it's never possible to travel in time. Although there is no scientific evidence to prove the existence of time machines or wormholes, the possibility of time travel is a mystery that continues to intrigue scientists and philosophers. Time travel is a concept that has the potential to change the way we see the world and our place in the universe. Riddle number 9. The nature of reality. What is reality? Is it something that exists independently of our minds, or is it something that is created by our minds? These are questions that have puzzled philosophers for centuries. One theory is that reality is a construct of the mind. This theory is called idealism. Idealists believe that reality does not exist independently of our mind. Instead, they believe that reality is created by our minds. Another theory is that reality is a construct of the brain. This theory is called materialism. Materialists believe that reality exists independently of our mind, but that it is only a construct of our brain. There is also the theory that reality is a combination of mind and brain. This theory is called dualism. Dualists believe that reality exists independently of our mind, but that it is also influenced by our mind. The question of what reality is a complex question that will probably never be fully answered. However, it is a question worth considering, as it has profound implications for our understanding of the world. Here are some other possible theories about the nature of reality. Is reality a simulation? Is reality a dream? Is reality a hologram? Is reality an illusion? Whichever theory is correct, the nature of reality is a mystery that fascinates and challenges us. Riddle number 10. The meaning of life. What is the meaning of life? This is a question that has been asked by people for centuries, and there is no one answer that everyone agrees on. The meaning of life is a question that has been pondered by philosophers and theologians for centuries. There is no single answer that everyone agrees on, but some possible answers include: find happiness, making a difference in the world, learn and grow as a person, connect with others and build relationships, express your creativity, enjoy the little things in life. Ultimately, the meaning of life is a personal matter that each individual must answer for himself. There is no right or wrong answer, and what matters is finding something that gives you a sense of purpose and meaning. Here are some other possible answers to the question about the meaning of life: to love and to be loved, take care of the environment, finding inner peace, leaving a legacy behind, simply live each day to the fullest. No matter what your answer is, the important thing is that you find something that gives you a sense of purpose and meaning in life. When you know what's important to you, you can live a fuller, more fulfilling life. These are just a few examples of the many scientific puzzles that still intrigue us. As science progresses, we may eventually find answers to these questions, but for now, they remain mysteries. Don't forget to watch our video on the 10 technological puzzles of the past. Thank you for watching to the end. If you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, subscribe and watch all our videos that look amazing.